yeah, that's how we get warmed up for the Sturdy Dirty. The most awesome dance party of all time.
Okay, what brought you to Sturdy Dirty?
I think first of all, riding with all my friends and being together with so many women who just want to have fun out there and riding bikes is just the best.
I wanted to party hard with some shredtastic ladies and be out here and just see how big the like women community in mountain biking has grown. I'm super stoked on that.
Just take it easy and have fun, and yeah, we're racing, but we're all in it together, and it's pretty special.
And lots of glitter.
Are you gonna party?
Oh yeah, we're gonna party, for sure, in the woods.
We love Sturdy Dirty!
We're gonna pedal, we're gonna corner, we're gonna drop, we're gonna finish.
Sturdy team! Yeah, Morgan?
Those roots were like pew 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 pew.
What are you eating there, Kate?
Some delicious food. Whatever these wonderful gentlemen have prepared for us in style.
Only been mountain biking for a year and a half, doing the gnarliest trails out there. She's
second race ever.
She's gonna come back. Little hand injury. Come back strong.
Sturdy Dirty 2022 did not disappoint. There was lots of glitter, lots of sweating, maybe even some sweating glitter. Victories, we had crashes, we had a great hug to flat contest sponsored by Transition at the end. There's a lot of smiles. And now it's time to drink more beer. Cheers.